Let's go!
It's very tough for me sometimes. I even get into trouble because it's like, yo, Mr. Eazi, are you representing Nigeria or are you representing the whole of Africa? I feel like I'm first Nigerian, you know, and then I'm Ghanaian, and then I'm Zambian, and then I'm from Zimbabwe. And I always feel like I have to bring everybody along. We're all one people. Actually, I feel like globally, we're all one people.